Sun Devils trying to gobble up a victory against a top 15 ranked foe, the Jackrabbits of South Dakota State. It's a big takedown there. Four Hall stretches the lead to 9-1. Sweet move. Milhoff able to spin and get two. Picks a leg and may pick up a takedown here in the first 10 seconds. He does. Another two.
Never stops being on the attack. That's what makes him so special. He's always trying to score points.
Another takedown. Zahid Valencia, number one in the nation. Maruka, after giving up the escape, has his second takedown in the opening minute.
He's following those hits.
At the riding time, it's a 10-1 final. Got the tying takedown. He wants another takedown. He can feel he's got airs tired. Two in the lead. There's the takedown for Norfleet. Two more.